Wind blowing across toward the left field line, and a beautiful Sunday afternoon here at Principal Park. Here's a high drive into left field. Well hit by Whiteside. This ball is gone. Eli Whiteside, get out of my yard. It's a two-run shot for the Cubs catcher. His second of the season. He's up to 9 at runs batted in. It's now 11-6 in favor of the Sounds, but the Cubs get a little closer.